Hello friends, December Global Holidays and Festival 2021 celebrated around the world. Watch the complete list of December holidays. In this video, I am talking about the December Global Holidays or festivities. Many religions and countries have the several events and festival in December. And they want to know when will be the holidays in December, its date, details about the festival so they can begin their preparation for the holidays. Before that, please, if you are new to my channel, please like this video and subscribe my channel. And those who already subscribe my channel, I like to say thank you. Let's start with Hanukkah 2021. Hanukkah is an 8-day Jewish festival, also known as the Festival of Lights, traditionally beginning on the 25th day of the month Kislev in the Hebrew calendar. This year, it falls on Sunday, November 28th. In the evening and ends in the evening of the 6th December. Hanukkah commemorates the reconstruction of the second temple in Jerusalem during the Maccabean rebellion against the Seleucid Empire. Yule from 21st December to 1st January. Yule, sometimes referred to as a Yuletide, is celebrated by the citizens of Germany, in the particular the Norse god Odin and the Anglo-Saxon Midwinter festival have pagan origins. It is in more akin to Christmas these days, with people meeting for meals and gift giving. Indeed, a variety of Christmas traditions such as Yule log has been respawned. Festivus 2021 is on 23rd December. The Seinfeld episode strike festival enters popular culture in 1997. The parody holiday is a small stand against the Christmas consumerism, and as opposed to decorated tree, stands around a decorative aluminium pole. Christmas 2021 on December 25th, the day of Jesus Christ's birthday, much of the world celebrates Christmas to correspond with the winter weather in Roman calendar. This date was selected. The date of the birth of the Jesus is in fact uncertain. On the 24th, some individuals celebrate Christmas and some community even celebrate it on January. 5th, Boxing Day, is on 26th December. The hypothesis about how it got its name the day after Christmas are competing. One is connected to the donation boxes given to the poor after Christmas by churches, a tradition in the Middle Ages. 6th, Kwanzaa, which is from 26 December to 1st January. Kwanzaa is the African American culture festival that lasts for 7 days. With the giving of gifts and sharing of meals, it ends on 1st January. The festival was founded by Maulana Karenga, an African studies festival and active member of the Black Power movement, and was the first held in 1966. 7th, Omisoka, New Year Eve in Japan, is on 31st December. Omisoka, New Year Eve, is considered the second most important day in Japanese tradition, as it is the final day of the old year and the eve of the New Year Day, the most important day of the year. 8th, New Year Eve on 31st December, the last December holiday in list, also happened to fall on the very last day of the month. The purpose is to mark the end of the old year and as well as thus in celebration of the new year or incoming year. It is celebrated in various ways. Some religious people worship to thank to God for blessings of another year, and other people celebration for the midnight parties in the pubs and restaurants. Few more festivals celebrated around the world, like Saint Nicholas Day, is on 6th December. Saint Nicholas Day, also called as Feast of Saint Nicholas, is observed on 6th December or on 5th December in Western Christian countries, and on the 19th December in Eastern Christian countries using the old church calendar. It is the feast day of Nicholas of Myra, with particular regard to his reputation as a bringing of gifts. Our Lady of Guadeloupe Day 2021. Our Lady of Guadeloupe, also known as the Virgin Guadeloupe, is a Catholic title of the Blessed Virgin Mary associated with a series of five Marian apparitions in December 1531. A venerated image on a clock enshrined within the Basilica of Our Lady Guadalupe in Mexico City. The Basilica is most visited Catholic pilgrim site in the world and the world's third most visited sacred site. Our Lady of Guadalupe Day is on 12 December. St. Lucy's Day 2021. St. Lucy's Day Festival of Light celebrated in Sweden, Norway and Swedish-speaking areas of Finland on December 13 in honor of the St. Lucy. One of the earliest Christian martyrs, St. Lucy was killed by the Romans in 304 CE. Because of her religious belief, St. Lucy's Day is observed on December 13, 2021. Saturnalia was an ancient Roman festival and holiday in honor of the god Saturn, held on the 17th December of the Julian calendar and later expanded with the festivities through to 23rd December. Thanks for watching this video. Please like this video and subscribe my channel.